Thank you. Fire crews responded to a grass fire in southwest Oklahoma City near Southwest 29th and I-40. But when they arrived, they discovered it was actually a house fire. Once the fire was out, they searched the residence and thankfully found no one inside. We're told they believe the house was vacant. Fire officials tell us no one was hurt and the cause of the fire still under investigation.